I have a feeling this next country brought her own country. It's Venezuela. Mariangel was the victim of an arena surgical operation that left her without a right breast for a year. She now advocates for young women to love themselves and ignore others' opinions about their bodies. It's Venezuela. Looks like all of Venezuela is here tonight.
Gosh. Hi, Venezuela. We hear you.